Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will discuss SS41 or AH41 digital bipolar Hall effect sensor. The part number here is mentioned 41. It is looking like a transistor, but it is IC. It will sense the magnetic poles and it will provide digital output. Part number SS41 is from Honeywell. AH41 from Diode Incorporated. The function of both part numbers is same. Normally it is used in speed and RPM detection, commutation and control of electric motors used in transportations. It is most of the time it is used in wheelchairs, many appliances, washing machines. In any circuit, when there is a digital drive, there is a pulse drive for any motor and we want to monitor its rotation, its working, its function. This sensor is placed near the winding. It will sense the magnetic flux and it will provide feedback that the applied signal is reached at the driving end, at the motor. Sometime it is used for RPM counting. A magnet is installed in the rotating shaft and it is placed near that magnet. So it will provide digital output signal and this signal can be interfaced with any electronic circuit. Brushless DC motor commutation, BLDC motors, tachometers, pickups, flow rate sensing. It is also used in fuel pumps and medical equipment and instruments using electric motors. It can be supplied from 4.5 volt to 24 volts and supply current nominal is 6.8 milliampere, that is its chip current. Rise time 0.5 to 1.5 microseconds. The fall time 0.2 microsecond to 1.5 microsecond. The magnetic flux 40 gauges to 150 gauges at 0.4 millitesla to 15 millitesla. Release magnetic flux, that is minus 150 to minus 40. That is north and south poles. This is digital sensor. Some sensors have analog outputs that are linear sensors, but this is digital sensor. In upcoming videos, we will see linear sensors as well. So let's see it. 41. This is pin number 1, pin number 2, pin number 3. It is also available in SMD. This is connected to positive 5 volt up to 24 volt. This one is ground. This is output. It have open collector output. So we will use 10 kilo ohm resistor for test condition and we will take output from this point between grounds. I installed it here in this way. Left pin, that is supply pin, center pin ground, and here is output pin. I will connect 10 kilo ohm resistor between pin 1 and 3. Pin 1 and 3. 10 kilo ohm resistor. Supply voltage at pin number 1 . Return at pin number 2 . Output from pin number 3 . I am applying 5 volt positive supply, 5 volt at pin number 1, common at center pin. This time it is providing 5 volts. I am using this magnet. It is now 0 volts. When the pole will change, 5 volts. When Now this magnet is here. When this pole is here, the output is high. When the pole will change this side, output is low. High, low. This is bipolar detector, north and south detector. In this way we can verify the function of this Hall effect sensor, and we can use in our projects as well. Its part number is SS41 or AH41. Physical number, that is 41. So this sensor is sensing the magnetic line of forces which are traveling from north to south pole of this magnet. When the direction of lines will change, its output will change. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.